yourself while shaving.
I believe I shall stop coming here.
Why? Even...
The liquor is the same, but the clientele...
I believe I ate.
Not a headache again.
Word is there'll be a big tournament soon.
Our townhouse. In the Zenith Trade Quarter. It has a red roof. Do you know if it still stands?
Chase her off with a stake instead of calling the guards.
The eternal fire will guide you.
My, what a freak.
Come closer, don't be shy. You'll find I've everything you could ever need.
Buy, buy tomorrow what you can buy today.
Any needs?
Well, hello.
Radovid's not a whit better than here. Right, it will be worse.
It's not safe to go out on the streets anymore.
Not good.
way, man.
No passage. Don't linger, neither.
Greetings.
Don't know you. Not letting you in. And don't you fucking stand there.
Recognize this piece of paper?
Fight contract.
Good, you can read. So who's this contract made out to?
It says, Zdenek. Made out to Zdenek.
Mm-hmm. I'm Zdenek. Any more questions?
In you go. Don't you go wandering. Straight to Igor now.
Fair enough.
Get ready. Your turn now.
I am ready. Losers get this.
Losers get carted off to the cemetery.
I've seen better.
Remember our deal, I hope.
Switch this sword for a rusty one. You need to hold on for a moment.
I'll hold on, all right. Then...
Go, rats.
You that madman wanted a sound to scale again.
We agreed on more.
On the guard.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
I've done my share of fighting. Wouldn't carry a sword if I didn't know how to use it.
Have you killed humans?
Sometimes.
Why not come out and say you're a witcher? It's plain to see.
Not looking for any monster contracts. Need a regular job for a while.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all. You shall fight in the arena, survive 3 bouts, and I'll put you to work.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the Far East, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a witcher! A murderous mutant! His opponent, Gustav Rohn, a man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife. As ever, a fight to the death.
Help! Help!
Got kids. Free.
You need the risks. I will not kill him.
Release the hounds! The Witcher wins! Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas! A rumpus! A fray! The Witcher versus the Hairy Brothers! Straight from the Wild Isles of Skellige, sired by a mountain bear, they live. The Witcher and Gustav Rohn defeat their opponents. Next fight, the Witcher doing what he does best, face face to face with beasts! Another win for the Witcher! Bravo! Plowing Scragdom Farrah. They tell me a true bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks.
Cyprian Wiley, known the most as Whoreson Junior, appreciates good handiwork.
Well,
we've nattered enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand here like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets! And would someone please kill the blasted Witcher?
You heard the man! Kill him!
Ah! Witcher.
He's punishable by death. Fucking hey, Oz. Fucking calm yourself.
I haven't the time.
Oi, beware the gutters.
Go away. Go away.
is no place for them.
Why are you even here?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit's out of luck.
Think we can make a deal?
Hear that? Another one.
No, we don't make deals.
How much?
Oi, remember what I told you? Were to be polite-like.
Just my patience. Running a bit thin. We don't want your coin. We don't want anything else.
On your way, before we get ploughing angry. Stop being all nice.
Lost your nerve? How long are you gonna make me wait? Should look around. after death. Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
What's your name?
Rico. Rico Mayersdorf.
Why are you here?
What's it look like? I came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Whoreson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
I've had enough of living.
Best deal around. One for the price of two.
Arms for bread, please, for folk.
Nay, not like that.
What difference would it make?
Great. Now it sounds like a babe.
I wonder if he pays taxes. Ow!
I am not a racist. Human, elf, dwarf, it matters not, provided he's well.
Any news from the Zima?
Tablets after the latest fashion. Get them here and
only here. Eternal fire, walk with you. Non-humans exhibit a natural inclination towards brigandry. Everyone.
Come on. Hey there.
Time find any work here, Witcher.
It's confirmed.
Perhaps. Poor old Sleet Mahakam.
Clicker's not here. I'd expect teeth to go up my arse before I'd expect to find horses hiding in his house.
You were said to be thorough. So we need everything to burn the corpses. Those rats will congregate.
We've been busy, mate.
Was the dwarves who bought Snow White's cherry? Fuck, sure, blame that on us too.
Nice razors you got there. Geralt the Red.
Nothing interesting here. Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap. Has been scrubbed clean.
And you're studying. Make a fine load sniffer if you weren't so tall. Minds like war. Never know when you're done for.
time fight any work. All roads lead to work.
My wife's mum's an old succubus.
Drains my will to live.
At the Vagelbud's feast abroad, the city is swarming with rogues.
I ask for food.
There must be order.
Hey! Washed your hair lately?
On a clear day, we see Nilfgaard's banners from the city walls.
Ugh, there's no fucking integrity in this world.
Behave yourself. Do what you must, but behave. Oh, greetings. Do we know each other?
One cannot make an omelette without breaking an egg.
Time to invest in movies.
Novigrad, capital of the world. Yet they did such battle.
Your reputation precedes you, Geralt.
They're starving in this evening.
Oh!
They eat horse parts.
Pamper.
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Whoreson Junior. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians.
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up, at least.